I had an article written about me in the Sun Sentinel. I was having a book signing of 100 of my favorite pieces of artwork that I had done while cruising. This article was quite big, it was almost a full page in the Sun Sentinel. And this man named John, I had not known, found that article and he said, I want to help this lady. I'm making picture frames out of driftwood. He was a yacht captain, Fort Lauderdale, when he needed a hobby. He found that if he found this driftwood, wanted to make frames. I bought 3 frames for him, and they sold. It did make my artwork look different. And so that started a nice reorder. A month or so later, he was in the store making a delivery, and I went with him to get some driftwood. And that's when I started to realize that I had the chance now to paint plein air. Admired the Redbone Gallery, which had the center part of that area. And I knew many of the artists that had their work there, and it was wonderful. I thought, well, gee, I'd like to do that too. So that's what we did. We decided to get involved with Murata Way, Third Thursdays, and go for it. That I needed something, you know, as a centerpiece. I needed something to put my artwork on and all. So he said, well, Pat, why don't I make you a big leaf bar? I said, what's that? So he took 100 pieces of driftwood and he created this gorgeous sculpture. And it became the centerpiece for the district. The centerpiece, it's shaped like a huge 10-foot long leaf, and it's wrapped around a huge poinciana tree. And the center stem of it is actually from the stern of his family's lobster boat out of Key West that he helped build as a young man. And he had that, it had all been dismantled because it went to ruin. And I helped him with the measurements of it and keeping it level. And then he made an unusual situation where he took limbs of oak trees, fallen trees he had found. He used these branches from the trunk of the poinciana tree. He locked it in there and brought it out to to this leaf bar. Well, it's beautiful. Created this leaf wall when we started a group called Art and Arbor Collection. Art being the plein air artist. And Arbor being his recycled driftwood. Arbor. And our theme is Flagler, Railroad, East Coast. We became involved with the Scenic Corridor, the Scenic Highway. I mean, it's so exciting. There's so much happening in Florida. So that's how it happened. I love it.